at all those guys who'd love to kill me. But I can't just let them spray bullets around Manhattan. Any chance you'd not shoot at me while I took down the convict? Yeah, I didn't think so. Okay, let's get after those convicts. Crazy Violet Joyride officially stopped. Score.
Thank you. Thank you.
Control. Need an update from Devil's Shelf. Over.
Armored patrol reporting in. No sign of the target.
Get him to the ground!
1043. Police transport is under assault by armed hostiles. Incident is active near Times Square.
These Sable guys are worse than telemarketers! Gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes. Auto release Devil's Breath in Times Square. That's a good place to start. escaped convicts with sniper rifles. Not a good combo. Say they like you, but they don't like you like you.
Contact with Spider-Man Control.
Weapons free. Clear to engage.
Spider-Man sighted. Please advise.
Open fire. Boy, have you...
Throw him off!
Hey, does this turn into a robot?
Weapons down.
All units be advised. Escaped prisoners have started a riot.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released Devil's Breath. Might have left some residue I can track. Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. Losing the trail. Wrong direction. I know, I'm a jerk. To follow the vapor trail. No good. Dead end. Not this way. Should try another vapor trail. Vapor trail heads up that building. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights.
electric web might reset that circuit. Wonder if that circuit controls the lights. There be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses. Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here. Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer, and Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Adrian. What bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Electro. Total live wire, that one. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. UV bulb. Nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp, and most likely, Norman. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus? Good old Rhino, my second favorite Russian.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Norman. Feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know. The man behind the mask.
Mac Gargan, a.k.a. Scorpion, a.k.a. Crazy Pants McCrazy.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
choosing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Hey!
Pete? Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Follow every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay, talk soon, MJ!
Trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Electro, you really grew in prison, didn't you? Now you're close, Max. As usual. Web the transformer, he's over. Guards up. We just stun or surprise him.
Looks like that hurt!
Better when you two were lower.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve.
The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure. Down, one to go. How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
One too many. Tonight will be your last waltz. Limber up this time, Spider.
Need to get him to drop his guard first.
Nothing more than luck!
Yeah. Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh man. Need to update Yuri. Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
Saw. Also noticed a...